do it.
That's how we do it.
Hey Simba, what you doing, bud? Am I bothering your nap?
Ridiculousness with the vacuum lines.
Is that typical?
That's typical late 80s.
Okay. It'll be a lot more simplified,
yeah,
right? Once we get done with
the fuel injection on it, most of that stuff's going to go away.
I got you.
Fuel injection will run a whole lot more clean and a whole lot more efficient than that carburetor would anyway.
Okay. Right on.
So what do we got going on over here today, Nikki?
I made a camper cover for a friend.
That's great.
Thank you.
Looks fabulous.
Fabulous.
There's the woman behind the camera, people. There she is. Working herself.